for the men's 400. Alonzo Russell of Florida State out strong, so is Steve for Notre Dame. Peyton Hazard of Virginia surges now out in lane number 6. Feeney for Notre Dame. They're going to be 1-2. It'll be Feeney and Hazard going 1-2.